Being a teenager can at times be incredibly confusing and frustrating. Sometimes the thing happening around us and inside our heads make absolutely no sense, and that's where it starts going downhill. Actually, it all starts like this. As we hit the teenage, all we want to do is be rebellious and go against our parents' wishes. We get very moody.
Our physical appearance starts mattering to us more than anything else. Suddenly, opinions of others seem to hold more value. It is surprising to discover that every person is so keen on giving us advice on almost everything we do. Amidst all this, we lose ourselves. We start spending most of our time on social media. It seems perfect escape.
We start getting distant from outside world, and then we find ourselves burdened by the peer expectation. We have to keep up with the growing trends. There is a huge pressure building inside us.
We start questioning decisions made by us. We start having a question in our mind that who are we and what is our true identity. We take unnecessary stress and get tension about everyone and everything.
We even sometimes turn to bullying, wanting to exert our pressure upon someone else. We start hating everyone, shut ourselves out, lock ourselves up, and get lost in the havoc of life. We become so isolated that it seems that we would never get rid of this feeling of being lost. Hey, adults out there, can you be someone who listens to us and not judge us? Eventually, we all find our ways to come out of it. But during the phase when we are lost, all we need is love, trust, and concern.